I'm Debbie McDonough. I teach first grade at McKitrick Elementary. I just wanted to share a little bit about our amazing hallway. Our students studied the ocean, and it was an immersive experience for the kids. We surprised them. We had an amazing crew of volunteers came out, and parents decorated our hallway for us. One Monday afternoon, the kids came in and were delighted to see all of the ocean here in the hallway, and it looked like an ocean, and some of the kids even pretend they're swimming as they're going down the hallway.
Well, for the first time I saw this, I didn't even know it was gonna be here. So when I just walked in here, I was like, oh my God, this is such a surprise.
I was like, oh my God, I didn't even accept this. The teacher sent a message, but I didn't actually understand. But then I saw this, and I was so happy. And then when we were learning about the ocean animal, it was actually kind of fun.
We started reading different articles about animals that they can find in the ocean. We studied the different layers in the ocean. So we tied in reading and finding text evidence. The kids got to write about their animals that they were learning about, so incorporating writing into that. We spent some time measuring because we were studying length and math, so that was wonderful as well. The kids made little books, so by the end they have a great book with lots of memories and an experience that they had studying about the ocean here at McKitrick.